Hey guys, Jaynumi here. Welcome back to another episode of LEGO Lord of the Rings. In the last episode, Frodo got stabbed at Watertop. And then we got taken to Rivendell. Now today we are going to be... we still gotta go through a council of Elrond, that little cutscene, and then we go to the pass of, I think you say it, Caradhras? I don't know. I think it's Caradhras, or how, I don't know. Some of those names and stuff are kind of hard to pronounce, but I think it's Caradhras. Okay. Many stairs. Oh my god. My legs will be burning. All those stairs, oh my gosh. Very nice though. The whole layout of this, they did good on this. They did good with the layout of the map and stuff as far as the design and everything. For being a completely open world map.
Here's your distant lands, friend. You've been summoned here to answer the threat of Mordor.
What are we waiting for?
Sam in the background. Oh my god, and they're wearing the mustache glasses disguised Merry and Pippin. Oh my god.
Why not? You cannot wield it. None of us can.
The One Ring answers to Sauron alone.
And what would a rage know of this matter?
This is no mere rage. He is Aragorn, son of Aragorn. You open your relations.
And who needs no king?
No rage is all together, even if...
Must be taken deep into Mordor and cast back into the fiery chasm from whence it came.
They all just assume Frodo's gonna do it since he's already carried it this far. Poor Frodo.
You have my sword.
And you have my bow.
And my axe.
Yeah, exactly. I thought that axe broke. Oh my god. I thought that axe broke when you tried to destroy the ring, but oh my god.
Nine companions. You shall be the Fellowship of the Ring.
Bilbo.
What, he's not gonna do this demonic thing when he reaches for the ring? Really? Aw. Kinda hoping to see that in LEGO form.
The ring bearer is setting out on a quest to Mount Doom.
The Fellowship awaits the ring bearer.
It's like me when I'm getting ready in the morning. Everyone's waiting for me. Yeah, you gotta go across the bridge first, don't you? Okay, here we go. We got, what, three people now? Okay. Oh, I see. Well, now I can't anymore. I can kind of see. Come Gandalf, do you really need that thing on? I mean, we're not in the dark. Jump over it, but I don't know. I don't think even elves can jump over that. Because then you're cheating. Then I guess only Legolas can go on the quest. Oh, that's right, our view of... Yep, okay. Get a little higher, you can actually see. Get up to the top here, okay. And here you can see Weathertop. Even though we're in the mountains, and I don't know if you can see Bree in the corner there. I don't know. But you can definitely see Weathertop. And then... Oh, there's that thing, then Rivendell over there. It's cool, you can actually see some of the map. Gosh, inverted control, stop it! You have to see the Shire, and then there's just mountains down there. Isengard is way down there. Still, oh my gosh. Still past the mountains a ways. You were like, well, I wasn't going to touch it. I was all scared.
I should not.
Really? Because your hand says otherwise. There. Yeah, there's nothing back here. Oh, dear. Really? Okay, come on. Hi. Your turn. Okay, let's go. Just let him. Yeah. No, go back. You know, with all the smashing and stuff you do with that axe on this level, I'm surprised that it hasn't worn out. That it doesn't wear out at all. Future so much. It's so funny. Oh my god, it's funny. I like it. Oh no. Okay, no. Come on. He's so destructive. Then again, he's a dwarf, so they're probably good at mining. He's good at mining stuff like this. Oh no, okay. Oh no! I spoke too soon. Oh dear. Come on. Sam, get out of my way. Okay. Okay, how many many can we get at once? Oh, really? Come on. You can do better than that. You're Legolas, for crying out loud. You never run out of arrows, and you always hit your mark. Well, except for that one time at Helm's Deep, and you actually ran out of arrows at the Battle of the Five Armies, so... There you go. Select the... Just grab the tarp from the tent and light that on fire. You don't need the wood. Fire goes out so quickly. That wood must be kind of wet. Now Legolas will show us his circus act. And yeah, that's okay. Oh. Wrong one, darn it. I don't know why they spread it out like this. In this level, that's the only time they actually spread the two out. I don't know why. More circus stuff. Boom. It's like a Rube Goldberg thing. You shoot the target and it lowers the rope. I love this because sometimes Gimli can get stuck in the rocks. Like, yep. Yeah, he's stuck. He can't. Oh no. He can't move. Bye. Oh, that's right. Yeah, he can walk on. Okay, is he actually? Hold on. Okay, hopefully that'll work. Okay, there we go. Good. Okay. Nope. Ah. Oh, I can hear Saruman's voice. What is it with people and breaking ankles in this game? Oh my god. Oh, Sam. They don't even care, they just jump. Okay, so now wouldn't that melt like this part of the wall right here? Or something? Could have told you that.
He's trying to bring down the mountain!
Oh, no kidding, Aragorn. Oh, wait. And get over. There you go. And I need you again. What the heck? Oh my god. Oh, okay. I guess I shouldn't walk up on the rocks. Oh, wait. Crap. I need Sam. Sam, get over here. I like how, like, it actually shows their breath since it's cold. It's kind of cool. Little details like that I love. Come on, Gimli. Get in there. There you go, Sam. You can throw really far if you can build that thing all the way across from just one standing point. Oh no. Oh no! Ah! Oh no! Oh dear. Oh dear! Okay. Let's get on. Okay. Okay. There you go. There you go. Oh no. all of them at once. So efficient. Come on. Get in the game, dude. That's right, it happens. Come on. Get a good footing and plant that seed. That beanstalk seed, apparently. Magic bean. Grow at really weird angles. And then... Nope. Oh, wait. I need... Hold on. Getting ahead of myself. Come on. Fire! Okay, see you guys. They were so close too.
We must get up the mountain.
Wow, there's absolutely no snow in their hair. That was cool.
Let us go to the mines of Moria. Let the ring bearer decide.
We will go through the mines.
So poor Mary suffocating in a snowball, and Pippin makes him look like a snowman.
Dwarf doors are invisible.
That seems pretty counterproductive.
Yeah.
What if you, like, really need to get in to a dwarf door, but you completely forgot where it is and you can't see it? It's a terrible flaw. Nope, not the rock. Get the thingy. Oh no! There. Plant. What is this stuff even? This thing. Weird. Like, what? What exactly is this that I'm hitting? Or what did it used to be? I don't know if it's a broken cart or something. That's my best guess. But I don't know. It just doesn't look natural. Tell people. Wait, is that fire still burning? Oh, it looked like it was. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Is how did that stuff get all the way up there in the first place? Nice little flowers growing on stone. No, come on. What are you doing? Oh, Gimli's the slacker in this one. Seems the slackers all tend to be little people. I wonder why. Congratulations, Gimli. You just used your axe for what it was made for.
Lord of Moria, speak, friend.
Enter. It's a
riddle. What's the Elvish word for friend?
Melon. So wait, if you said watermelon to an elf, would that mean that they would think you just called them a water friend? If you called them a watermelon? I tend to like to use Legos because then he can also. There he is. He can also use. Please change quickly! Oh, I thought they threw something at me. Dude, what are you doing? Thank you. He can also use the knives that are all the way up there for some reason. There you go. Can I jump over it? No, I can't. Can't break that thing? There you go. Seems to have all his arms back again. What just happened to Gimli? Oh my god. Looks like he died. Come on. Try me, I dare you. I was kidding! Stop it! Gimli, get over here. Dwarven slacker. Here, now you can't see either. How would you launch that with the bow? It doesn't have that little notch in it. Imagine if that landed the other way. He would have been dead. I call it luck. There you go. Now I got the whole fellowship available. And we broke 100,000. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of LEGO Lord of the Rings. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on notifications, and look out for Friday's reaction video to the official Star Wars Episode 9 teaser trailer. I'm so excited for this, and I cannot wait to react to this thing, to see how exactly they plan to end this amazing story. So, don't forget to turn on notifications so you won't miss that. And thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on Friday.